Hello.
You promised me some pages by the 15th. It's the 15th.
I know, I just need a couple more days.
Now, it doesn't need to be perfect, but I need to see what you've been working on. I'm going to Uber over your place a little bit later for an L appointment. Make sure that you have some pages for me to look over.
No. No, you don't have to.
I've gone to bed for you over here, Bernie. Don't fuck me over.
What is it?
What does it look like?
I mean, is it human?
Well, it's definitely not from a gerbil.
Who would do that?
Do you think it's someone from the building?
No. No, you think?
Hey guys, what's up?
You're not gonna believe this. It looks like someone, some person, took a dump under the stairs.
You guys need anything from 7-Eleven? I'm going there now.
No, we're good.
That was weird.
Yeah. You tell the guy there's human feces under the stairs and he's got absolutely no reaction. I'd say that's suspicious.
Okay, just imagine he did it, and now he's trying to play all casual, just to throw us off his scent.
Off his scent?
Off his scent.
That would be pretty hard to... No, that would be pretty difficult to pull off in this case, but it's a solid fit.
It is solid.
You know, he is French, after all.
What are the French known to be? Outdoor poopsmen?
We don't know what they do. That is the point.
Yeah. Well, somebody's got to clean it up.
Yeah. You probably should report it to Doc.
Why should I report it?
You found the shit.
Well, doesn't mean I have to take responsibility for it. You report it.
Hell no.
Are you scared of...
Oh, hey, Doc!
Oh, hey!
FYI, I still have that link in my shower.
What the fuck I look like? Do I look like some punk ass inspected gadget motherfucker with screwdrivers and wrenches and shit that just pop out my go-go gadget hands?
No.
You think you're the only person in this bootleg Mickey Ficky death trap to fill out a maintenance request? Now, motherfucking... No. All right? Now, I gave you a maintenance slip on your door. Obviously, you didn't read this shit. What does this shit say?
You know what? I did.
Read this shit.
Maintenance has been notified.
But a little louder.
Maintenance has been notified of your issue and will... There it is. Contact you to schedule a repair at their earliest available date and time. He's already handling something for me. I don't want to overwhelm the man with requests. But you...
Uh-uh. I asked him to paint my bathroom after they repaired the water damage. Did not go over well.
Hey!
All I know is cleaning crew doesn't come until Thursday, so unless someone wants to take the responsibility for that shit, it's gonna be stinking up your stairway coffee cafe for the next 4 days. Love you, Einstein.
Thank you.
you see anything suspicious in this alley last night?
Oh, no, I didn't come down this alley last night.
You didn't?
Mm-mm.
So you didn't see Big Ant last night at approximately 1:30 a.m. and ask him to use his toilet?
Oh, yeah, I saw Big Ant.
Where?
Up the alley.
You know you done fucked up. You know that, right? You done fucked up.
First you said you didn't come down this alley, and then you said you saw Big Ant up the alley. Which one is it? Where's your other shoe from? You know, I could have gotten over the deception indicating body language or the inconsistencies in your alibi, or even the missing shoe. But when I think back to looking in that recycle bin, there's one thing I just can't quite shake. It's not so much what I saw, it's what I didn't see. Not one can or bottle. Who sees a doodle-covered do-rag and still goes fishing for cans? If I shine a UV light on these cans and bottles, am I gonna find them slathered in fecal matter?
Where's my script?
Hello to you too, Kyle. Hold on, I'll grab you.
Move your ass!
Wow.
Damn, Papa.
Well, hello. What the hell? Where's he going? Come back. That was good.
That was nice.
It's just a treatment and a couple episode outlines. It's a lot different than Paper Trail.
Alleyway.
It's about an alley and all the different people and situations that pass through it. Huh. You hate it.
Did you set that up? The guy in the tight shorts and a bike?
Oh, you saw butt-naked bike rider. At least that's what we call him. Yeah, I'm not really sure what his deal is, but welcome to my world.
I think you're onto something here. Mm-hmm. I like it. I'll call you. Yeah. We can go, please.